I am guy in the boat. My name is Thai Wuthichai. You call my nickname Woody.
Woody.
Ya ini kita nak jalan Hong Island.
Jangan tengok guys. Kita dah naik lori untuk ke Pulau Hong.
This is called Nokratara Beach National Park, okay? And then we take the boat. Our boat stop in the pier there. This we have Ao Nang Pier. The boat go to BP, go to Lanta, go to Phuket from Ao Nang Pier, okay? The first stop we go to the Lading Island, okay? From here to Lading about half hour or 30 minutes. In island there you can do swimming, snorkeling, sunbathing, talking, looking, sitting. But no shopping there. Okay? When you snorkeling, you can borrow our mask and life jacket and snorkel. When you borrow our mask, don't make loss or don't make lose. If you make loss, you have to pay 1,500 baht. If you make loss, snorkel. When you borrow our snorkel, you have to take care of our snorkel. Okay? After then, we go to the Phapia Island. Phapia Island. Okay? We have lunch in Phapia. From Lading to Phapia not too long, only 3 minutes. If we swimming, about 3 hours. If we swimming, about 3 hours. Then we go by boat, 3 minutes. Okay? We have lunch in Phapia Island. Okay? After lunch, we go to Hong Island. Okay? Hong in Thai. In English, that's mean room or lagoon. Because in the lagoon now, no water. And then afternoon, water is high tide. Oh. And evening about 6 o'clock, low tide again. 6 hours changing, low tide and high tide. 6 hours changing. After lagoon, we go to the beach. We go to the beach, Hong Island. We stay longer in Hong Island. We can do swimming, snorkeling, sunbathing, talking, looking, but no
shopping.
In island there, you can buy some coffee. Someone will go to toilet anywhere in the toilet. They have the toilet in the island. They have the toilet. Someone will go to packing. Someone will buy some coffee. They have some snack bar. No snake. Snack. Snake in the jungle. Snack bar. Hong Island is near the Long Island. Long Island, Phanga Bay. Behind here, Phuket. Island. This area in the bay is more far away. We are boat number 5, by side 559. I am guy in the boat, my name is Thai Wuthichai, you call my nickname Woody. Like a Woody Woodpecker, Woody Island.
Sembang.
Nampak kereta.
Laulading Island.
Here are so very dangerous.
Assalamualaikum guys. Kita dah habis mandi-mandi pantai. So sekarang ni kita dah berkumpul untuk balik. Alright. Kita dah berkumpul balik. So sekarang dah pukul apa? Pukul 2 lebih. dah ke day kolam kedua. So kita nak bergerak ke mainland. Pasal nanti kita akan makan-makan, cari makan dulu. Apa? Berenang-berenang apa? Okay, see you guys.
Woo! Hey guys, so kita dah sampai dekat mainland. Lepas tu sekarang ni kita dah naik van untuk balik ke Daya guys. Kita punya hotel. So jadi kita tengok nak dapatkan apa tu? Boleh dapat sewa tak?
Motor.
Kalau dapat separuh lagi, kita sewa dua. Supaya kita jalan-jalan, tengok sunset.
Nampak tanah limit ni.
Guys, subscribe kami guys. Gratis guys.
Ni artis guys.
Okay, let's go guys. So malam ni kami berjalan berdua je. Sebab yang lain tengah seronok tidur. Kecut tak bangun. So daripada buang masa tu, kita jalan lah. Tengok kawasan-kawasan sepi.
Jom. Okay, jom.
Mula. Okay dah. Assalamualaikum guys. So kita dah jalan tadi sampai dekat satu kedai Muslim ni. Apa nama dia?
Ini atas ni ada
Fasai Halal.
Fasai Halal Food.
Fasai Halal Food. So kita tengok-tengok menu dia. Menu dia kat sini alhamdulillah murah daripada kita pergi dekat Aunang punya night market semalam. Kat sini boleh makan jimat tu.
Kawasan kampung.
Ha, kat sini memang okey. Nanti kita try makanan dia macam mana. So mungkin buka juga ah untuk dia orang kat rumah tu siap bangun-bangun lapar nanti. So see you. Okay, okay guys. Kita dah habis makan tadi kenyang. So sekarang ni Rahim call tadi, dia cakap nak datang. Tapi kita tunggu-tunggu kedai nak tutup. So kita tunggu je dia orang sampai. So nanti kita jalan-jalan cari lagi kedai.
Okay,
see you.
Budak-budak baru bangun tidur.
Budak bangun tidur lambat.
Okay guys, sekarang kita nak cari lagi makanan untuk dia orang.
Lapar guys.
Muka-muka bangun lambat.
So kita nak cari. Kita pergi kedai sebelah tadi. Okay. Ada lagi kedai halal. Sorry kap. Sekarang ni kita kat satu lagi kedai halal dekat area-area Aunang ni.
Area hostel.
Area-area dekat dengan Raya Guest House. So alhamdulillah rezeki dia orang dapat 6 prik sambal pedas ni dengan ulam-ulam ni. Lepas tu ada tom yum padu masam pedas. Mata baik bos. So kita makan dulu. Nanti jumpa korang. Bye.